You may have noticed a whole lot of teachers and students having a little extra pep in their step as they celebrate the last day of school. From virtual learning to mask wearing, it's been a year educators will never forget. And THV 11's Mercedes McKay caught up with a couple of teachers before they head off for summer break.
Whether you're a teacher, principal, or student, the last day of school is always an exciting day. But this year, more than ever, teachers tell me these next couple of months to just recharge hold a brand new meaning.
That's the sound of summer just hours away.
I always look forward to the last day of school. You know, the kids are excited.
But closing the yearbook for the 2020 school year comes with mixed emotions.
I'm very excited. I'm also a little bit sad because this has been a very crazy year.
It all started off with Zoom meetings, temperature checks, and desk taped off. Educators having to constantly adjust while accomplishing what some thought was impossible.
People say, well, I don't know how you're gonna make it, but guess what? We made it.
Through every bell ring at Baker Elementary, teachers and counselors learn things not only about their students, but about themselves. A constant theme coming up when they look back on the year.
I can do a lot more than I thought I could, and that the kids are super resilient.
I learned most this past year that we're more resilient than we even believe that we are.
We found out how resilient we are and how much we can do, you know, given the face of adversity.
It's that strength that got them through every single day, but it's the support system that got them past the finish line.
All of the teachers came together and we helped each other out wherever possible.
Even though it's a year they'll never forget, days filled with relaxation and rest is just the kind of TLC these educators need.
The word of the year was pivot, right? And we did a whole lot of that at the beginning of the year. And I just think that we're definitely, you know, ready to pivot to summer.
It's time to rebuild and be able to come back and pour more into our kids next year.
Mercedes McKay, THV 11 News.
It may not come as a surprise, but every staff member said this summer they're most looking forward to traveling, being with family, and just resting.